Let's scare the JV men's coxswain and say we're assessing them a penalty.
All right. All right.
On the course. There are other races on the course. We have it. Just give us a flag, okay? JV men held or come down on the right?
Hold them.
Hold them. Hold them. Yep.
She's okay. She's okay, I think. Oh, she's gonna hit it head on. Nope, she's gonna take it under the rigger. That's it. Nice job, Kelly.
That's good. Now, girls are putting up a little fight.
Yeah, they are.
Right?
Yep. Sure they are.
St. Lawrence, there's a wall straight ahead. Move to your right. Wendy, move a little to the right. St. Lawrence, move to the right.
She can hit that one.
Move to the right, St. Lawrence, all the way over.
It's too late. She can hit it. Moving away pretty sharply now.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, they are. They're doing a nice job.
Well, she spotted them about a good length by steering into the shoreline for the first, 500 meters of the piece, you know?
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah. Our girl.
No, my girl.
Oh.
She's pointing to the wrong side of the shoreline.
No, I think she's good because there's another log up there.
I mean, it is difficult to steer out here with this, the current.
Yeah, it is.
That's
St. Lawrence, you have another log up there. You've got one on your left and one on your right. So look at your left, you'll see it. And then parallel to the... There you go, you're good. Straight course.